Hey guys, time for another ride along in my pickup truck. My 1979 Dodge pickup truck. Oh, and for those of you, there's one subscriber in particular who asked this question. Look what I'm wearing. I'm gonna do some driving with boots on. So. Hang on, my folks. I'll get stuff secured and we'll be on our way. Alright, we're back. Y'all can see my foot. I may try to get something with the feet. And I just have to see how it goes. Corner.
any promises.
Between the view from the windshield, my feet, and the speedometer. So, you know. Plus, you might be able to hear me talk a little bit better. Thank you. reason why I'm running it so close to 70 is I need to know if this thing will hold herself together while pushing high speeds. Because a lot of the driving I'd be doing in Colorado would be interstate driving. To and from work to home and vice versa. Wherever I can get a spot to live. I'm excited for the opportunity, but I'm also really, really scared. Because this would be a big adjustment. I'd be in a new state, far away from family, which kind of isn't a bad thing, but, you know. But it would be the opportunity of a lifetime to fulfill a dream I've always wanted to do. Since I was a little kid, I've always wanted to become a pumper, like my dad is. Because I find that line of work utterly fascinating. So, a lot of adjustments, but it could also be some fun. Oh, shit. I need to back off the throttle there. Otherwise, Barney's gonna catch me at a stoplight. One thing about driving this kind of a truck, you don't hear the damn engine when it's running that high. I better get my seatbelt on because I'm about to hit a highway. Well, I'll give the Popo any chance to pull me over and give me a $300 smile. Bear with me, folks. Be right back. I'm gonna try and put this show on my feet. Kind of hard to hold this one-handed. This is interesting. I'd like to know what the hell they're doing to this highway here. I'm thinking repaving? I don't know. Real shitty work for a repave. And again, that's just my humble opinion. Towards me sometimes at random intervals, that means there's a car coming by me. So
thank you.
carbureted engine. When you take your foot off the throttle, you will feel the blade snap shut. I got to go get some food for Mama. She wants some Mexican food, so I got to go get some. Thank y'all for riding along with me. If you like, give it a thumbs up. Questions or comments, put above the video. And as always, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank y'all for watching. Here's a little YouTube poke. See you later.